So in today's lecture we'll be looking at the important points about medieval India. Okay, so I have done important points based on previous year questions and also other test series that I have done. So anyway, it's not questions that I am discussing, but the important answers, important points, the extra points that you need to be noted down in medieval India that we'll be discussing today. Okay, the first point is Rajasekhara. He was a Sanskrit poet and dramatist. Okay, and Golgums Bijapur has a dome, which is said to be one of the largest in the world, which has Gol Gumbaz in Bijapur. Gol Gumbaz in Bijapur, it has a dome, which is largest in the world. Then Ashtapradhan. Ashtapradhan is a council of ministers in the Maratha administration. Okay, then Malik Kafur, he was a person who came after Alauddin Khilji. Okay, he is popularly known as Hasar Dinari. Okay, Apabhramsa, used in the medieval Sanskrit text, denotes early forms of some of the modern Indian language. Okay, and Nastalik was a certain Persian script during medieval India under Mughal period. Nastalik. Sufi saint who maintained the devotional music was one way of coming close to God. Famous Sufi saints are Munadin Chisti, Wadatul Wajud, Usama Mehfil was a prominent feature of Silsila. Okay, the Mansabdari system was introduced for. A question can be asked, why was the Mansabdari system introduced? So it was introduced for providing a clean administration. Okay, the gurus and connections. Okay, Guru Arjun Dev is related to Adi Granth. Guru Hargobind is related to Miri and Piri. Guru Gobind Singh, Dal Khalsa. Okay, Prem Bhattika, poems on the life of Krishna, were composed by Raskal. Okay, this is related to the Bhakti movement. Okay, after consolidating power, Balban assumed the grand title of Zil-il-Ilahi. Okay, then Mir Bakshi, these are some other important terms in the missionary of Akbar's reign. Mir Bakshi was the head of military department under the recognized central missionary of administration during Akbar's reign. Chishti's order was found by Abu Ishaq Jami. So Chishti order was found by Abu Ishaq Jami, and Chishti is the name of the small village in Afghanistan. Most famous Chishti saint was Minauddin Chishti, popularly known as Garib Nawaz. Okay, Pamba was a Kannada poet whose works reflected his philosophical beliefs. Okay, then Vikramarjuna Vijaya, also known as Pamba Bharata, is a Kannada version of Mahabharata of Vyasa. Okay, Abu Fasal was an Indian writer who refers about the discovery of America. Who? Abu Fasal. Okay, then Shivaji's Ashtapradhan had Sachiv as the minister in charge of royal correspondence. Pandit Rao was the religious matters minister. Sumant worked as a foreign minister. Okay, Shah Jahan recovered Kandahar but lost it to Iranians. Its loss was a blow. Why? Because Kandahar was a strategic stronghold. Okay, then Fawasil was balanced between income and expenditures of Ikta holders. Okay, Firoz Shah Tughlaq built. So another important thing is that we need to know which old kingdoms or dynasties used Ikta system, Mansabdari system, then Zamindari system. All these things you need to know about it. Okay, Firoz Shah Tughlaq built and repaired a large number of canals. Ahadis were those troops who were not under any chief and were considered very efficient and loyal. First writer to use Urdu as a medium of poetic expression was Amir Khusro. Who? Amir Khusro. Okay. Du Aspasi Apsa system, that is 20 horses for 10 cavalrymen, was introduced by Jahangir. Okay, in South India, the growth of small regional kingdoms flourished rather than large kingdoms because of the absence of large fertile lands. Sir Thomas Rao visited the court of Jahangir. Who? The Sir Thomas Rao. He was ambassador of James I, the King of England. Okay. Tavarin's account covers the reign of Tavarin. These are visitors or travelers. These are important points. Okay. Sir Thomas Rao is related to Jahangir. Tavarin's is related to Aurangzeb and Shah Jahan. Okay. In Mahalwari system, revenue system settlement was to be made by village or estates. Another important revenue that is Mahalwari system, that is revenue settlement was to be made by villages or estates with the landlords. In Raitwari system, a direct settlement was made between the government and the Rait. In Raitwari system, it was a direct settlement between government and Rait. And Zamindari system, land was allotted to revenue farmers or Zamindars. Okay. Balaji Vishwanath streamlined the Maratha administration after Sambhaji. So question can be asked, after Sambhaji, who streamlined the Maratha administration? It was Balaji Vishwanath. Okay. Now, Portuguese came to India before the reign of Krishnadeva Daya. Ikta land grant during Delhi Sultans. Okay. So, Ikta system was related to Delhi Sultans. So, Jagirdari system was related to Mughals. Amaram system was related to Vijayanagara. Moksha was related to Marathas. Okay. Mokasa was related to Marathas. Okay. Ibrahim Adil Shah was called Jagat Guru because of his secularism. Lingaraja Temple by Yayati Kesari, ruler of Orissa, is located in Bhuvaneshwar. Mongols invaded India during the reign of Iltutmish. The kings and departments. Now, this is very important point. Very important point. So, Diwan E. Bandagini, that is Department of Slaves. It is under Firoz Shah Tughlaq. Diwan E. Maskaraj, Department of Arrears, that is by Alauddin Khalji. Diwan Kohin Agriculture Department, Muhammad bin Tughlaq introduced it. Diwan al-Arz, Department of Military, it was by Balwan. And Ramananda was the first Bhakti saint to use Hindi for the propagation of his message. Now Balwan introduced the branding of horses. Okay. Siyaduddin Barni was a contemporary of Muhammad Tughlaq and Firoz Tughlaq. He composed Tariq Firoz Shahi and Tariq Jahandari. Fatwa-e-Jahandari. Battle of Dharmat was fought between Dara Sikoi and Aurangzeb. Battle of Dharmat was fought between Dara Sikoi and Aurangzeb. Remember D. Okay. The script of Sikh was given by Guru Arjan Dev. I think it is Gurumukhi, right? Gurumukhi. Okay. Angkor Wat design and construction took place during the reign of Surya Varman II. Raja Vodayar founded the kingdom of Mysore, and the ruler of Vijayanagara at that time was Venkata II. Okay. In 1613, East India Company was given permission to open factory in Surat. Abdul Hamid Lahori was a traveler during the period of Shah Jahan, who later became the court historian. He wrote the book Badshah Nama, also referred to as Badshah Nama, about the reign of Shah Jahan. Okay, Tukaram was a Marathi bhakti poet and a devotee of Lord Krishna during the reign of Jahangir. William Hawkins visited the court of Jahangir and received a firman which allowed East India Company to set up their factory in Surat. Vijay Vitala Temple is located in Hampi, the capital of Vijayanagara Empire. Virupaksha Temple is located in Hampi at the banks of river Tungabhadra. Okay, whenever Tungabhadra comes in medieval history topics, you can say it is related to, most probably related to, Vijayanagara Empire. Okay, it was built by Lokama Devi, the queen of Vikramaditya II. Okay, to commemorate her husband's victory over the Pallavas of Kanchipuram. Okay, Nagarjuna was an early philosopher and was the founder of Madhyamika philosophy. Nagarjuna founded the philosophy Madhyamika philosophy. Like Guptas did not patronize Buddhism. Okay, Dhrupad is primarily a spiritual and devotional music, and it uses Sanskrit syllables from mantras. Okay, in medieval India, the designations Maharatha and Pattakila were used for village headmen. Bodhisattva is central to Mahayana Buddhism. He is compassionate and he delays achieving his own salvation to help all sentient beings on their path to it. Mahabalipuram was built by Pallava kings. Aragatta refers to the water wheel used in the irrigation of land. Okay. Harahara and Bukka originally in service of Kakatiya rulers in Warangal. Muhammad Vidukla was their contemporary. They founded Sangama dynasty, the first dynasty of Vijayanagara, and was located at the banks of Tungabhadra. Okay, Dandi Durga founded the Rashtrakuta dynasty. The capital was Mulkhand. Patterns of life under Mughals. The landless peasants and laborers were often untouchables and called Kamins. Peasants who owned the land and tilled were called Kutkasht. Peasants or Muzarin who paid land revenue at a higher rate. Karnataka Samrajya is set for Vijayanagara Empire. Sitavansal paintings were patronized by Pandyas. They were visible on Jain shrines and Varandas. Okay, Ikta system was administered by Muktis and were made hereditary by Sultan Firoz Shah Tughlaq. Okay. Carnatic musical trinity, Tyagaraja, Muthuswami Dikshitar, Syama Shastri. Sculpture carving of Lord Krishna holding aloft in the mountain Govardhana say the inhabitants of Gokul from the earth of Indra. It was done by Hoysala Kingdom. Firoz Shah Tughlaq collected jizya even from Brahmins. Okay, Deepavamsa and Mahavamsa were written in Sri Lanka. They contain regional history of Buddhism as well as biographies of Buddha, written in Pali language. Okay, Harappa town planning. Okay, thing is that I have mixed some 2-3 points of ancient India also came into my notes. So do just adjust with it. Okay. Okay, Harappan town planning used large-scale burn bricks. Now, Gandhikas in medieval India, they are actually perfumers. Most important idea of Jainism is the entire world is animated. Monastic existence is a necessary condition for salvation. Karma shapes the cycle of birth and rebirth. Do not hurt living beings. Okay, Muhammad bin Tughlaq's contemporary was a great Sufi Saint Nizamuddin Aulia. Nizamuddin Aulia. Okay. The main architecture features of Odisha temples are classified into three: Rekhapita, Pidahul, Khakra. Okay. Shankara Deva composed Kirtana Kosha. It is a collection of poetic works meant for community singing. Okay. Vinaya Pitaka contained rules and regulations. Okay. Buddha's teachings were included in Sutta Pitaka. Abhidhamma Pitaka dealt with philosophical matters. Nandpantis were the followers of Saint Guru Gokarnath Matsyendranath. They denounced the caste system and privileges claimed by Brahmanas. Khajuraho temples were patronized by Chandala dynasty. They had erotic sculptures. Okay. First official history of Delhi Sultanate, Taj ul Masir, was written by Hasan Nizami. Ghatika means center of higher learning. Samvatsari festival is celebrated by Swedambara sect of Jainism. Samvatsari. Okay, Angas and Ubangas are Jain literature. Arab merchant Suleiman visited India during the reign of Pala king. Then Muhammad bin Qasim conquered Sindh by defeating Raja Dahir. Jainism didn't condemn the Varna system but tried to mitigate the evils of Varna's order. Jainism rejected the concept of God. Okay, they believe in the transmigration of soul and the theory of soul. But Buddhism never questioned it. Okay, Arihant is a Jaiva who has conquered inner passions such as attachment, anger, pride and greed. Tritankara, or also called Jaina in Jainism, is a savior who succeeded in crossing over life stream of rebirth and has made a path for others to follow. Okay. Digambara Sadhu is a sadhu in the Digambara tradition of Jainism and as such an occupant of highest limb of fourfold Sangha. They were also called Nirgranth, which means one without bonds. Okay, the beginning of the practice of land grants with fiscal administrative immunities of Brahmins and Buddhist monks were made by Sadhavanas. So the land grants, that institution was first started by Sadhavanas. Balban was the first who introduced the famous Persian festival Nowruz. Nowruz was first introduced by Balban. Alauddin Khilji founded the city of Siri. Okay. And Devagiri was the capital of Yadavas. They were the feudatory of Chalukyas and was invaded by Alauddin Khilji. Ashtanga Hridayam was written by sage Vaghpata. Ur was assembly of the non-Brahmana landlords. Ur was the assembly of non-Brahmana landlords of the Chola Empire. Pratishtana was called the first capital of Sadhavanas. Nirguna Bhakti is worship of formless God. Saguna is the worship of God in physical form. Dadu, Dayal and Kabir. It's Kabir, okay. Kabir where Nirguna preaches. At the same time, Damananda was a Saguna saint. Bahul Lodi. Bahul Lodi was the first Afghan ruler of India. Dag and Chehra were the two reforms in the army which were introduced by Alauddin Khilji. Dag were the horses to prevent substitutions. Good horses by the inferior ones. The Chehra was a full description for each soldier. Muhammad of Ghazni conducted raids against Jaipala of Shahi kingdom. Yogacara school of Buddhism is associated with Mahayana Buddhism. Two founders of Varkari movement in Maharashtra are Tukaram and Narayan Raj. Varkari is a religious movement within the Bhakti spiritual tradition of Hinduism. It is geographically associated with Maharashtra. Karis worship Vithoba, and also known as Vital, is a presiding deity of Pradhampur. Vithoba is a form of Krishna. ओके अमर नायक आज मिलिट्री कमांडर्स हु गिवन टेरिटरीज टू गवर्न बाय द राया ओके इट वाज अंडर विजयनगर ओके एंड दे वर आल्सो आस्क्ड टू कलेक्ट रेवेन्यू फ्रॉम देयर एंड आल्सो पार्ट ऑफ द रेवेन्यू वाज केप्ट बाय देम चरका वाज अ कोर्ट फिजिशियन ऑफ कनिष्क अजाशत्रु वाज अ कंटेम्पररी ऑफ महावीर एंड बुद्ध उरियूर वाज अ फेमस ड्यूरिंग संगम पीरियड फॉर कॉटन ट्रेड ओके तोरका पीएम वाज अ वर्क ऑन ग्रामर and linguistics Tirukural is a work on ethics and morality inscription as Junagra is a in Gujarat written in Brahmi script around 250 BCE achievements of Mahakashatrap Rudraman Damananda used vernacular medium to propagate his ideas Bandobast system Bandobast system was introduced by Raja Todramal Iltutmish introduced Arabic coinage in India. Chahungai was created by Iltutmish. Sari Nawabat means commander in chief. Amatya means civil servants. Samaharta revenue chief. Vakkinavis intelligence. Pushtimitra sampradaya was founded by Vallabhacharya. Pushtimarga sampradaya. Poligas were military governors in Vijayanagara Empire. Aladdin Khilji was the first sultan of Delhi who initiated the measurement of land. So, with this, we conclude the revision series on medieval India. I hope today's session was productive for you guys. Until next time, we meet again. God bless you all. Jai Hind.